Stovetop. I'm telling you, Stovetop is the brand. Last year, a staff nurse, Nancy, asked if she could make the stuffing. Had clams in it. Sweat of Christ. Clams. You ever hear of such a thing? Clams with turkey? Clams! I say, is this a joke? I'm sitting here at Thanksgiving going, is this a practical joke? Am I in candid fucking camera, I'm saying to myself? Whole group home smelled like Friday bingo night at the rectory during Lent. Like a fucking fish fry.
Sorry. Do you know when Amy will be back? We're in a teeny tiny bit of a rush.
Oh, her work van should be back any minute.
Yeah. Can I have a cigarette if you don't mind?
You know, every year I'm like, Ma, why you gotta mix sausage in your stuffing? Ma, lay off the sausage. You got high cholesterol, but my Ma makes the best. So much better than Nancy with her goddamn clams. You like stuffing? Made Ma's recipe for the residents. They love it.
I'm a vegetarian.
You are? But you're a man.
Yeah, I'm a complete health nut, actually. Give me a light.
Mine's not lit. Because if Susan thinks I'm giving up smoke breaks because of my baby, she's got another thing coming.
Good idea.
Oh, I'm full of them, let me tell you. Spent my Thanksgiving at my dumbass boyfriend's. Insisted on hosting. I say, what can I bring? He says, Kathy, bring your lasagna.
What are you talking about?
Exactly. You got it. I say, lasagna? Dumbass boyfriend says, Kathy, I'm making fancy raviolis. Like, don't offer to host Thanksgiving if you've got no respect for tradition. Like, don't ask to be the one who brings stuff in, then show up with some TV Food Network I Live in Brooklyn recipe made of goddamn clams casino! Stovetop is what turkeys were put on this earth to be stuffed with. Am I right?